Today, we're going to check out episodes 395 and 396 of One Piece. Logo reveal. But before we do, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, maybe subscribe to the channel because most of you are not subscribed. And you can find the full length as well as exclusives over on Patreon. The Dark King. What a cool ass fucking nickname, too. Silver's Rayleigh. Hey, Garp's coming through! Holy shit, wait, this man lost a bet and so he's like, alright man, I'm going all in. If I lose, you win me. Damn, dude. Wait. What the fuck do you mean two legends at once? So Silver's Rayleigh, that's supposed to be a legend. Oh! Probably Whitebeard. Because they got Ace and Whitebeard's trying to... Maybe? Unless Whitebeard just don't give a fuck, but I feel like he would. I feel like he would give a fuck. Gotta start singing? Well, they're supposed to be bad people, right? They're supposed to be bad people, so I'm not gonna say, oh, that's weird. Like, it's supposed to be weird, right? They're supposed to be bad people. Number two and number three, I don't even know who they are. Entry number one. Am I? He's 25. He's not any Brook shit. Bro, they look the same. Damn, $6,000. Oh, I knew that they were driving up the price. I fucking had a feeling. I didn't know that they would be working with the Mr. Disco guy, but I thought that they were working with each other to drive up prices. I thought maybe, I don't know, they had some sort of reasoning, but I didn't know it was like, I'm not gonna act like, oh yes, I knew they were working with Mr. Disco this entire time, but I did realize that they were driving up the price. They look exactly the fucking same. Come on. Denim. I'm surprised I wear sweatpants when I watch this anime. I should be wearing jeans because denim. That's a lot of fucking berries, bro. Slow ass. Sanji would get stuck with the slowest one. Everybody's speeding over. Fuck! That just made me realize Sanji's gonna arrive late! Robin always sitting like that, huh? A little... What are the odds? Luffy's gonna fuck up Peterman, everyone else is gonna go fuck up this auction house. Luffy is very much the person to fuck up an auction house. Yo, what are the chances Zoro just walks in there like, why is she on stage? Boom! Starts fighting motherfuckers, bro! Ow! Ew! That would be crazy, dude. Ugh. I want to see our peoples fuck up this auction house, dude. That's what I want. How you think he got $120 million bounty? Oh? Hockey? Was that hockey? Whoa. Hockey? That's crazy, dude. I'm pretty sure that was hockey, no? I still don't fully understand hockey, but I think it's basically, like, just the ability to put fear into people. I don't know, man. It's like an overwhelming presence aura type thing. Just a fucking look can shut somebody down. Your presence alone can shut somebody down. Oh, wait! Maybe Sanji's gonna be the first one there! Holy shit! Oh, and Chopper! Chopper and Sanji. What is it? Oh, because he said he was making it there first? It's just Luffy that's gonna go fuck up that one guy. The fucking nasty face man. Damn right! Bust ass, Frankie! Oh, fuck. What's Nami about to do? Bro, Nami's about to do something, bro. Nami about to do something. How much money you got, Nami? Bro, you got 100 milli? No shot she got 100 mil, bro. No fucking shot she's got 100 mil. Bro, I want to see Silver's Ray League pop off, bro. Oh, it's them. It's Kid. Oh, I was hoping to see just how much of a crazy bastard he is. Because you know that if Luffy was here and he saw Kami on stage, he'd be like, Kami! And he'd start beating the shit out of fucking everybody. That's some Luffy shit right there, dude. Yeah, I see how this pisses them off, man. This would fucking... This... Bro. This shit is fucked, dude. Straw hats are the real ones, bro. No crying in the auction house. She needs to get a paddle so she could raise it. What is it? 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 Oh, Drake was the other guy. Drake, Hawken, Kid, Law, Luffy. That was the five. Oh shit. I was right! Well, I feel like anybody would have guessed that, right? That it would be Whitebeard that they're having problems with because of Ace being captured. In execution though, no fucking shot. What I say before, dude, if they try to execute Ace, I think it's gonna be Whitebeard that steps in. You know, all the fighting goes down and then somehow Whitebeard dies so Ace can live. Remember, man, all about the future generations. I can't even fucking speak, dude. Bro, Zoro's gonna walk up in there and fuck shit up, bro. This is such a Zoro thing, dude. Oh my god, what's the next one? I bet it's not even number one, dudes. Oh, fucking Zoro. Whoever lets Zoro go off on his own. Yo, wasn't Robin right with Nami and them? Like, what the fuck? Is she number 17? Or is he number 17? Or is he number 17? Aw, oh, motherfucker. All right, next. Bro, hey, yo, the pirates do not fuck with this bitch. Yo, the fact that they dress like fucking spacemen is so crazy to me, dude. They look fucking ridiculous. They literally look like astronauts, bro. This is the old man? Oh, no, this is this guy. Okay. Damn, that's fucked up, dude. What, he just bit off his own tongue? Is that what he did? Yeah. I'm gonna be real with y'all, bro. I could never. If I was in that situation, I would just end up getting sold, dude. I can't bite off my own tongue. It's just not gonna happen. Who's on a boat? Oh my god, what if somebody steals the treasure from the boat? Oh my god. Nami's smart. She won't blow her load early. She ain't gonna be like 200 million off rip. She's not gonna do that. Hey, you guys, take me to number one. I would be scared as well. Like that, dude. That look right there. Oh, there we go. Thank you. I like that that's what happens to Zoro all the time. Zoro always gets grabbed by Luffy. Bro, I will be surprised if we don't see people absolutely fuck this place up. Oh my god. Where are they opening at? Like 50,000? At 5 million. 5 million, that's what I meant to say. Yeah. Well, shit. How does he even have 500 million? Well, looks like we gotta fuck this place up. What? Oh my god, no, kill this this motherfucker gotta die, bro. I already wanted him to die. Now I double down, want him to fucking die, dude. This entire time, Hachin's been like, no, chill, chill, chill. We can't go against, no. There's laws here. No. We can't, no. This motherfucker might be the first one. She just cried in a pool of water? How the hell did she just do that? Bro, when Luffy or Zoro show up, they gonna fuck this place up, bro! Luffy would have never been okay with them buying her. He'd have been like, nah, we destroying this entire fucking building right now. Let the world government come for us! Luffy's a real one, dude. He's the realest. Yes! Bro, he about to bust through the fucking door? Was Law did have a sword, right? Maybe he's waiting for Zoro. He wants to fight him. Bro, you think that matters, bro? Luffy could probably just like rubber fucking right in the fucking collar, so that way it doesn't explode. Bust it off. If it does explode, it hurts him, right? You think that's enough? Oh, wait, maybe it is. Beat their ass! Beat their fucking asses, Luffy! Beat their fucking asses. Oh, I don't like this. Racism, dude. Yeah, Robin said it. They're fucking racist. Get the fuck off me. Good luck with that. Who just got shot? No way you just shot Hachi. And it was the piece of shit? He's dead. Kill him. Not Hachi. Hachi's not fucking dying here. But we killing that other motherfucker, I guarantee you. Luffy's about to, yay! Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me Luffy's not about to gummo no pistol! And fucking, you pull a pistol on my boy, I pull a pistol on your fucking face. There's no way. You racist fucks. Bro, I want them to just literally clap everybody here, bro. Clap everybody here, bro. Every single person in this building. Yes, Luffy, please! The only one, bro, you fucked up because I was gonna say you fucked up because the only one that was holding him back was Hachi's stopping him now, but no, fuck that shit. No, you didn't screw up by being yourself, you stupid bitch. Being who you are naturally doesn't make you a fucking failure. You didn't screw up. This motherfucker's the one that's fucked up. No. I'm not even listening to anything he's saying. I really don't care. There's no fucking way he's dying right now. Absolutely no way he's dying right now. Where the fuck is Chopper? Wait, Chopper's here! Chopper's literally here! Dog, what are you doing, Chopper? You gotta put pressure on the wound. I'm gonna kill them all for you. For Kami. Oh. No, this time it's not your fault, bro. Fuck him up. Luffy! Where's the hockey, bro? Turn on your hockey. You think he gives a fuck about getting in trouble? You think Luffy, the pirate, future king of the pirates, cares about getting in trouble? Rock his shit, bro. Yes. Yeah, he's about to do exactly what you think. Yes, sir! Yes, sir, dude! Fuck him up, Luffy! Yes! Yes! Fuck that guy, dude! Yes! Fuck this guy! Let's go, Luffy! Oh, dude. Oh. Beautiful. We love Luffy, bro. We love Luffy. We love the Straw Hats. Luffy is here to... What did I say, dude? Luffy and the Straw Hats, we're gonna flip this fucking society on these this archipelago, whatever the fuck I'm supposed to call it, upside down. Flip it upside down, dude. All the bullshit y'all are getting up to, it's done now. Luffy's here. Bring some motherfucking world government people. You think Luffy gives a shit? He's already started a war against them. You think he cares? He does not care. Luffy doesn't fuck with injustice, okay? He is going to step in and he is going to help the people that need the help. And I love it. I can't believe Hachi got shot. I can't believe the moment he got shot, Chopper didn't do nothing. Chopper, you are a doctor, bro. Get your ass down there. What are you doing? Bro, save him. He needs your help. Wild. Kami instantly bought for 500 mil. Wild. How are we supposed to do anything? Fuck that. The moment she was bought, I already knew. All right, somebody's popping off. And obviously, my first thought would be Luffy, right? So Luffy does end up arriving. In fact, crash lands into the place. And then he starts fucking shit up. I want to see if the Straw Hats fighting all of the people that already live here leads to them fighting these other crews, Kid's crew, Law's crew, Drake's crew, Hawkins' crew, fighting all of them and the other crews as well. Or maybe all the pirates band together to take on the world government, to take on the Marines, to take on whatever, you know? I don't know. I'm excited for what's to come, though. This was some dope episodes. And with that said, I'd love to know what you all thought about this one. Both episodes, probably mainly this one, though. Let's be real. My voice was cracking like crazy as I was yelling because, like, bro, it's just too hype, man. I don't know what to say, dude. Yeah, what'd you guys think? Let me know in the comments. And as always, if you enjoyed the video, then like the video and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss another one. Until next time, make sure you all keep it fresh. Peace.